What's up, Beachbody family? Today is a pretty big day. I just had a big announcement, and I just got an email recently that has put a smile on my face. This journey that I've been on has been a long one. Some days have not been easy. Some days have not been fun. But all of them have been building up to something. And I didn't really know what that was, to be honest. But just recently I received an email from Beachbody, and they told me that I have made the top four for the Ultimate Health Transformation, and that's nationwide. So out of all of the recipients this year, amazing recipients, by the way, of the Ultimate Health Transformation, I have made the top four. Some of you may know what that means, some of you don't, but just so you can get a little bit of a picture of what the Ultimate Health Transformation actually is, it honors those who have made a huge change in their life from a nutrition standpoint. For me, obviously, my big change was fast food. I was a fast food addict for my entire life. Let's just put it out there. But it was the last 3 years where I was really into it and eating fast food every single day. The thing that changed that for me was the Insanity Challenge Pack. That changed everything for me. And what's one of the main parts about that Insanity Challenge Pack? It's Shakeology. Shakeology changed my life. Adding Shakeology to my diet saved me. And that's why I'm standing here today talking to you about this great opportunity that I now have in the Ultimate Health Transformation. So I'm in the top four. So what does that mean? You guys are a part of my team. If you're a Beachbody coach and you're watching this specific video, I just want you to know a little bit more about me and get to know my face at least and know that I'm a real person so that you can help me. So how does it work? Everybody who has a Team Beachbody account, that's you, that's anybody you've signed up for any kind of Beachbody account, that's all the coaches underneath you, if you have an account, that you can vote every single day. So I'm begging you to set an alarm on your phone for my luckiest time of the day, which is 12:34. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 12:34 p.m. every day, go on beachbodychallenge.com and submit your vote for Dave McClain. That's me. And if you could do that, I would be so appreciative. And every single day, that's anybody with a Team Beachbody account. So if you have a Team Beachbody account, you can vote every single day. And I recommend you set your alarm for 12:34, because that's the time I'm setting my alarm for every day, because that's the luckiest time for me. A lot of good things have happened in that time for me. I don't know why, but that seems to be the lucky time. So 12:34 every day, just type in your phone, vote Big Dave, and go head to beachbodychallenge.com and submit your vote. Now, odds are you have a lot of people in your life that don't have a Team Beachbody account. One, I would suggest you tell them to get one, just specifically because it's awesome, obviously. Changes lives, obviously. But if they don't have one, tell them to send a tweet to @TBBChallenge. That's @TBB, the word challenge. Send them a tweet, tag me, @BigDaveFilly. Tell them to tell Team Beachbody that you want me to win, and you want me to be the Ultimate Health Transformation winner of 2013. So why me? Why do I deserve to win this? Why do you want me to win this? To be honest with you, it's not about the money. If I win this, obviously you get a nice cash prize of $25,000. I'm not taking anything away from that. It's a beautiful thing. But that's not why I want to win this. I want to win this because from day one, my coach Jacqueline asked me, what do you want to do with your life? What's something that you really want to do that you haven't been able to do? And for me, it was really easy. I want to inspire people. I want to inspire people to get the results I did. My first round of Insanity, I lost 55 pounds. After that, I lost another 100. In 500 days, I lost 155 pounds. Thanks to Shakeology. Thanks to Sean T and Insanity and Beachbody. And I want that for more people than just me. I do not want this journey to be a selfish one. That's why winning this can change not only my life, but it can change a lot more lives. And I will make sure that if I win this award, I will change lives. I will make sure that this 15 minutes of fame is going to result in a revolution in this country. This will not be the last time the people at Beachbody see me. Because if I win this award and I gain that influence, if I gain that voice, if I get that opportunity to step on that stage, like I told Jacqueline I was going to do, the first day I met her, I told her I'm going to be on that stage at Summit. When I get that stage, you best believe that the Platinum Dynasty and the Fierce Renegades are going to take over the planet and make sure that everybody knows who we are and what we're trying to do. This isn't about money. You get it, then it disappears, and that's just the way it works. But what doesn't disappear? What doesn't disappear is inspiration and motivation and all of the things that I covet. All I want is that stage, and I hope that you can help me get it. Because once I get it, I promise you, all of those people that are on the edge, all of those people that are don't know if they want to spend the money, all of those people that don't really think they can change their life, all of those people that don't think they're worth it, all of those people that don't think they're strong, I will turn them around. But I need to get on stage, and I need you to help me. We can do this, and we will do this, because I know you will help me get this award that I've been working so, so hard for. Thank you so much for being a part of this team, for doing what you do. And even if you don't vote for me, thank you so much for being a Beachbody coach. Because you are changing lives right now. Every single day. My life was changed by a Beachbody coach. You are valuable. And you are so incredibly awesome. Vote Big Dave for the Ultimate Health Transformation of 2013. Thank you.
To something, yeah, something from the dust. Been trying so hard now.